Everybody, it's Manly, and welcome back to another video. Sorry if there's like weird stuff on my face. I don't know what that little thing is. Okay, I know. It's currently 11:25 for me. As you can see, I don't know. So I was just like, why not try some slime? Ow. Like, two one ingredient slimes. So yeah, I've just been seeing these all over. So what you're gonna need is some of this, which I think is present. So I've heard this recipe all the time and it never works. So just pour them in. And then take some salt. I have been so excited to try this because I've never tried this before. Like, not this recipe. So I'm so super duper excited. So I made a soap in here. And it's just going to, you know, add some salt and mix it up. May I do it right or something? Maybe I just need more salt. So that's all there's on the recipe. I'm just making it very like liquidy. I'm gonna show you if I can. Just making it very like liquidy and stuff. So now I'm gonna put this in the freezer. So yeah, we're gonna make another one, we're gonna take it out, we're gonna make the other one. So let me go put that in the freezer. Okay, so that recipe is currently in my freezer. Next recipe I have been seeing all over is a very kind of weird recipe. I don't know. Weird. Oh, the slime is so pretty. Wait, let me just show you. So this was a slime I made with the recipe. Of course I made it with the recipe. It's just so pretty and just amazing, and I really, really like it like a lot. Like, and it's also clear. Oh, look at that. It's so pretty. I made it with the recipe I just showed you guys. And then I just added some glitter into the slime it made. And like, amazing happened. And like, it's so clear now. It wasn't that clear because like I just made it. Like, I made it like a day ago. So that's why it's a lot clearer. And if you guys saw my slime restock part 2, I have not put those slimes up yet for some reason. I don't know why. I still need to, so don't worry if you went to my slime shop and like just didn't see any of the slimes, don't worry, they will be going up. So my slime is Slimes My Emily. So Slimes by Emily. Okay, so your next recipe stands for hand soap. So, I'm gonna use a cup for this one because, like, I have to. Okay. So, I have my cup. Wait, where's the hands? I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I will be right. No. That wasn't even playing? I'm so freaking mad. Okay, bye.